fun to end then on as well.
Hey, don't worry, Parry. We get your joke now. We got it now.
Well, I'm going off to see you later, guys.
All right, catch you later, buddy.
Now, what is GG's people?
GG's. GG's.
It's always nice to get an MVP.
You head on the pillow thing, have you?
Especially on the toadfish, since they are kind of tricky to use. It's a high risk, high reward weapon.
That's what it is.
I have a bit of...
Yo, Cyborg, how you doing? You're boring Ampex that much, he's going offline. Hey, how long you been on for, Ampex, anyway?
All day.
Oh, wow. Hello.
I was on this morning when I was playing Scum. And then I come off that, I had a snooze, I've been asleep all day, I wake up and he's still on Crosshead. Oh yeah, he's been on all day.
Who's that?
Ampex. Ampex, he's been on all day. I had some shit to do this morning, so I did that.
What if I blacked out? I can't move, but my tracks are moving. Oh, there you go. I was stuck.
Yeah, I really do like the toadfish. I've done it since they released them.
Well, I got me a kill.
I even had four toadfish at one time.
I never bothered with the fourth. The craft.
Also, Apex, what was that fucking link that you sent me this morning?
It was a broken link.
No fucking kidding.
It was meant to be to the befriend thingy on Steam. Steam friends. It said in Steam, copy paste this link to your friend, email or send it to him and he will be
Steam friends.
Yeah. You just give me the numbers, that's all you need to do.
Yeah, I did.
That was not the numbers, mate, you copied the URL.
Yeah, but the second time. You've gotten a message since then, you know.
Friend.
How can I be last with one kill and three damage assists? I only have 335 points. Crazy.
It was probably a flying cabin sitting on the floor. The assist probably just broke slightly.
On your channel as well.
Host.
Cyborg, yeah. Host. Cyborg.
By the way, I've just added you. Well, technically, I have. It's pending right now.
Request accepted.
That Bletch has got lances. Watch out. He's got a lot of them.
What a washing Ren and Stimpy, man. Powdered Taos, man.
Wait, did you say Ren and Stimpy? Wow.
Ren and Stimpy. I've got them all on DVD, man. Every episode, including the specials.
including that episode that's banned.
Oh, dude, yeah, I got them all, mate. Two of them I had to import from the US. Which is a pain, because if I watch them on my PC, I have to switch it to NTSC.
I just killed that guy and all I was a cabin. Blew him to bits.
Well, don't whiz on the electric fence. That game.
Well, tomorrow maybe. Bye.
Bye. See ya. Have a good one.
All-time favorite from Ren and Stimpy. That was the Happy Happy Joy Joy song. Then again, the rubber nipple salesman is quite funny as well. I love that episode. Are you coming, Cyborg? You come to join in?
Okay. Right now, I'm playing a different game.
All right. Okay. What are you on?
I'm on a demon game. Where I fight demons.
Oh, you're playing Doom?
No.
Oh, while he's playing Crossout. Focus. Guns out. Let's
ride. Well, you should be playing, if you're fighting demons, you should be playing Doom Eternal.
It's a strategy game I'm playing.
Ooh. Kurzak's got Scorpions, watch out.
There you go, there's a mouthful for you.
Judgment Apocalypse Survival Simulation. Wow.
Right mouthful, isn't it?
got some nice non-salty mail again. That's nice, that. 2 days in a row now, I've had non-salty mail.
Struggling to win at this power level.
Breakers.
Why do the cannons all keep focusing me?
Oh, they're not, I can tell you that much.
Spider on me.
Ruby, I take it that's your in-game username then, yes? Cool, cool. I'll send you the invitation after this.
Yeah, I might change to a retro build, make a retro build.
I won't have with this build is my Doppler. It's one thing I do like about that towered fish build, it's got my Doppler on it. we'll see where BT ends up.
Yeah, I think that might be too high. Let me just take some stuff off. Do you know what? Let's just delete the thing and I'll start a new build. Instead of just trying to convert one.
While you do that, I'm going to get these people open to test area.
Tsunami!
There we go, 0. What's left? What am I doing? Waiting. What am I gonna do with electronics, man? Coin I got. Is everybody? Oh, you're waiting for me.
Yeah. What is that? Hey, thanks for the follow, Slug Carter. Thank you very much.
Oh my gosh.
What? Wow. Look at the size of that!
Box on hovers! Oh, he's got fucking dinghies on there as well. Laucust.
Oh wow, I've lost the retro already.
We're tangled. Are we caught on each other? we're caught on each other.
Oh, I got stuck.
Look how far apart we are as well, and we look tangled.
You're pirouetting, man. People think you're a fuse bot. A fuse. Oh, there you go. Like a catapult launcher. Look out behind you. Still behind you.
The fuck was going on then, man? I'm lost for words. I'm doing a proper little dance, man.
Oh, I just had a spam bot message in my chat as well.
want to be famous?
Automatically deleted. I'll be famous. You gonna give me 50,000 viewers? I'll take 10.
I told you about that story about my friend who did that and got bots. And he was so stoned that he forgot they were bots.
Well, he's just chatting away to him.
Yeah, he was literally chatting away to him, like, they were asking him questions like, you know, what's your favourite colour, you know, what's your favourite song and all that. And he was so fucking stoned out of his face that he didn't even realise they were bots. And he was replying to every single one of them. As you do.
Ah, I hit my gas gen. I need to turn that gas generator off. Well missed. I mean, yeah, you scared him. For such an epic cannons, they don't really do much damage. Oh, he's got the same ones. It's a gun off.
He's got Typhoon.
Alright. Are they the ones up from you?
Yep. They're got a circular barrel at the front. Like, you can tell the two apart just by looking at the tips of the barrels.
Alright.
They've got a much fatter front end on.
And obviously, are they more accurate? Do they actually hit?
No, no.
Wow. You dare, motherfucker.
Yep. That would have been a good map. This is a good map for the incinerators, this is.
Yeah. Oh, I just built myself an oppressor as well. First time I've had one of them. Don't think we're gonna win this one. I can't be sure, but I don't think we will. They won it by a fluke. Ooh, Patty Clan. We had them before.
Couldn't tell ya.
Oh, sorry. Wow, he took one of my wretches. With his frickin' snowballs. Wow. Joshua cannoned me to death. Oh, you scared him.
Oh, now I've backed into... Oh, that's not good. Dodge that little fucker, he had fucking sticks on the front of that. Oh my gosh.
Are you watching the...
Hello.
Oh, hello, 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 hello.
Hello.
Hello, 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 hello. Is that like a Murloc? World of Warcraft.
I wouldn't even begin to imagine how that's actually supposed to be said, pronounced. There you go.
I still can't believe someone's actually fucking translating all day what they say, by the way.
Yeah?
Who's doing what?
Who's?
Malox, in World of War. Someone's actually translating what they say.
Have they? Where is that, on YouTube or something?
It's on Google.
Oh, it's the Patty Boys again.
Patty. The base is under attack. Oh no, green fire! Change me ride.
Nice.
GG.
Oh, first and second, me and Rudy. I have to go back to machine guns. Change them to miniguns. I haven't got any of those locust missiles. I haven't got any of them.
I had them, I sold them.
You can't make them, can you? They're the ones you have to buy.
They came with the one of the Christmas packs last
year. Yeah. Locust missiles.
They came with the icebox pack last Christmas.
Yeah, they're pretty.
It's the Christmas before Atlas.
Going after Mommy, he's got the most lethal guns. He's dead.
Nice.
Yeah, all I had left was a minigun. Oh, that challenge is completed. Oh, I've got three more to do again. He suicided, but I killed him. Come out, wherever you are. Is he on the bridge?
No idea.
It's where he just disappeared.
Well, that was a strange match.
Aha. Did you forget to toggle your axe on? Yeah, really quick. And that last one just disappeared. Didn't even say who killed him.
Scorps. Kurzak. Scorpion.
Yeah, we had them before. Oh, there you
are. Just a Typhoon. Nice.
I got a good damage assist on that. 7. I really didn't realize you was in mutts. I hear they used to be a good clan. Oh, it's Patty again. And Redolph. Snowball throwers. Oh, assemblers on Cannibal.
Just take, get him a snowball, don't you?
I think he's the one down in the river. The assembler dude. No, it's not.
Was that one there? Lovely.
Lovely jubbly. Oh look, first, second, third.
Mmm. Nice.
Oh, I was going to change my build, but I'll do next one. I was going to bring my missiles on this one.
Oh,
this guy's using FNAS. Oh, he's got Skinner.
Stripped.
Jeez, I honestly thought I was gonna die.
Nice. Clouds all cancel. Oh yeah, you wanted to thingy anyway, didn't you?
Ready.
Nice.
Wow, good shooting there, Ruby. Army came up from behind. He penetrated my rear.
It's fucking drown pooper.
Do you reckon he could do it with dual reapers? I don't know.
He spent half the match running.
If he knew how to play better, we could have won that.
Do that now, aggression now, fucking drive now.
Va va voom. Could win this one if we play it smart. Are you going this way?
Well, I'm having a look. I don't know if I'm going this way yet. The enemy is right ahead.
Yeah, there's one on me.
Like half a build left. Ah, no, I'm dead.
Oh, I thought I was going to get away from him.
Yeah, now that was a bit of a boom then. That was a big bad boom.
Yeah, I think he had the dust cabins, so they flew a lot faster. Oh, no, he hasn't. He's got the harpy.
Oh, no worries, dude, yeah.
No worries, Ruby. Good gaming with you.
Open.
Wow.
What a way to die.
I know, stay in the fire.
Wait, he didn't stay, he drove into it, he didn't stay in it, he just reversed into it.
Yeah, he was going backwards and forwards in it.
In fact, before I do click ready again, I'm going to go and make myself another cup of tea, man.
Yeah, I'm going to make a brew as well, actually. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Hi, it's Incinerator. Hey.
It is, mate, it is.
Abba Canava.
How is Never doing?
I'm alright, mate, I'm alright. How are you?
Yes, not too bad, just a make up of tea, just about to stick some lizard together, start rolling me a smoke, so yeah, not too bad.
Good, good, good.
What you been up to?
A lot, mate. We've been playing new Watch Dogs. Good old Watch Dogs Legion. Good, good, good.
Need to download Row again. That's what you need to do.
Good old fuck.
To be honest, I haven't been on it since I've completed the Pinnacle Challenges. Got to tier 100, done the Pinnacle Challenges to get the next season pass, and that's it.
There's a guy down here on me.
I've been that long with.
Cheers, guys.
I've not got a rat to pop off, so. Nah.
So say that again.
I've gone that long without my PC. It's just like, I just can't be fucking arsed anymore.
Yeah. It's just finding the game, isn't it, man?
Oh, it's like I got my Uplay Plus reactivated again the other day. It's like I've been on and off that new fucking Watch Dogs Legion. Can't be arsed.
Well, as you can see, we meet Cross Out! In between Cross Out, it's Scum, I think. Scum and Doom Eternal.
GG's.
LCs for it. Really interesting. I like the twist at the end.
Luff sent me the photocopied. He sent me an email today. From it's actually from Nvidia, because that's where he bought them two cards from. Have a guess how many years warranty they've got with them. You'll be quite surprised. Come on, Mr. Herbie. Have a good guess.
I don't know, 5?
20 years warranty. Because when he bought them, they was like £1,800 a piece, weren't they?
Yeah, but that'll only be on certain parts. That won't be on, like...
Right, yeah, I don't think it'll be on the whole lot if it fucking blew up. I don't consider overclocking this bastard. Fuck that. And it only just fits in the fucking computer and all. That's how big it is. Bigger than the 1080 Ti.
The main thing I'm waiting for with Doom Eternal, man, is I'm still waiting for Ray Tracing to come to fucking Doom Eternal, man.
Yeah, this I have been doing
it's on the list.
I have been doing a bit of reading up on that. There's not a lot of games at the moment that support that, is there?
Well, you've got one that does, Watchdog Legions. You've also got Wolfenstein Youngblood. Same as me. We've both got that.
I know.
Raoul now supports RTX.
I know what.
Ring of Elysium.
I turned it on earlier, mate. Fucking hell, the graphics on that bastard.
It just changes the whole lighting and the reflections and everything. You just even on Raoul, it makes a huge difference. Even on that game.
That's just fucking poorly optimized out of that game. That old.
But the engine can't be that old if they've been able to introduce RTX to it. It's not full RTX, it's only like certain bits of it, but still.
How's Mr. Cyborg then? How you been?
Plodding along.
Sorry about the dude, I was AFK there, I was just sorting up my alerts that for some reason had gone off.
Mostly pissed that I'm in a red zone, aren't I, and fucking can't do shit right now.
Ooh. Oh, where were you?
I'm in the northwest.
This is in Liverpool.
Like, there's talks of fucking setting up checkpoints around where I'm living now, so go figure.
Well,
nice.
Where I am at the minute, like Herb knows where I am, in good old Grimsby, we've been putting the highest priority now.
Keep on.
A lot of the shops are
walking.
All the pubs are shut.
No, I said ooh. As in ooh, he disappeared.
Yeah, it's because I was AFK for a bit.
Yeah, there ain't many games I'll play now though, to be fair. Mainly this Scum and Doom.
Yeah, the only 2 hours waiting for to come out of is that, like I said, the new Watch Dogs, and then end of this month you've got you've got Valhalla coming out.
Oof. It's just Cyberpunk, it's the next one I'm waiting for.
Have you seen that new game that's coming out on Epic Game Store? What the PC recommendations are for it?
Haven't. I don't boot up Epic up very often at all.
As soon as you said Epic, I just zoned out there.
I forgot what game it's called now. It's one of the newest games that's coming out as well. It's the minimum requirement is a 1070 with 16GB of RAM. And I think it said Ryzen 5?
Yep, but what's the game?
I don't know, I'm trying to find it now.
All the newer games are coming out needing higher specs. It's just one of them things. Ouchies. It's coming for you.
Oh, someone else killed him for me. Oops.
Would appear you've made boo-boo.
I've got no wheels.
Well, I wouldn't say no wheels, but...
I've got one side of wheels. It doesn't help when my Apollo's bringing me around.
Like if you look at the spec sheet that you need for fucking Cyberpunk.
What,
I mean that's recommended with a 1060 and like a... That's not too bad I suppose.
Yeah, this is...
i7 or Ryzen 3 recommend. That's alright.
Yeah, exactly what it says here is what it was for.
50 quid, now that's Cyberpunk, man.
That's it there. That's the minimum, and then the recommended. That's the exact same as what it was for this game I was reading about earlier. And the... If you want to play in 4K and shit like that, then you're going to be needing like 32 gig of RAM and upwards and stuff like that.
Yeah, but what game?
I'm trying to find it.
That is what we want to know.
Hey, I find it, I told you. I was reading it on my phone earlier.
Oh. Laser shotguns on me. I'm dead.
I know it's an RPG. I can remember that one.
We're taking losses. This game is...
big RPG on my card.
Yeah, I didn't even boot fucking Epic up while I'm fucking streaming and doing this, man. It always does a fucking update. Always want to boot it up, that game.
Yeah.
That fucking, that launcher.
It's not been too bad the past week. It's had, what, one update? Well, I know. Well, I've been starting the computer anyway.
I don't really use Epic anymore.
I'd rather cut off my fucking testicles than fucking play that.
Well, I needed Epic because of using the editor.
Yeah, the engine.
Using Unreal. So it was a case of needing the Epic store to download the Unreal Engine and all the updates and all the mods and all the packs and all the rest of that fucking jazz. It's safe to say that I am dead. How the fuck am I not dead? I've only got 4 HP left. The fudgesicle.
And Fenyon blew himself up.
He gone boom boom.
Yep.
Still doing it. Come on.
So what, for my internet being shit or your stream buffering?
Let me have a look at my explorer here. Yeah, I'll find my end. You're looking at what, about 3-4 seconds? Yeah, something like that.
I think you're gonna take this shit.
refreshing the page. It's still doing it. Oh dear.
What's this fucking witch hunt thing all about?
What's what all about? Sorry, you went a bit quiet then.
The new witch hunt thing that's in the game, what's all that all about?
Oh, it's the Halloween event. Same as it was last year. Chase the person with the balloons.
It's shit.
It's broken this time.
It's quite fun actually, I've had a few matches in there.
Have you done what I told you, the trick where you get invulnerability and then jump in the hole? Or have you not tried that?
Can't say as I have. I did. Yeah. All I wanted to do was get the paints, and I got the paints, so that's it, I'm done. That's literally all I wanted.
Yeah, you should try it. You basically get invulnerability, jump in the hole, and you spawn in the middle, and you don't lose the balloon. So while they're all fucking waiting for, you know, the balloon to basically spawn at the
edge of
the hole.
Oh, yeah, I know, yeah. If you've got the shield and you drop down the hole, yes. Oh, no, yes, yes.
Got your stream quality for auto and 1080.
It should default to whatever your browser or whatever your internet connection is recognizing as to be the best.
No.
Otherwise, yeah.
No, you're transmitting that source at 1080p 60.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can't change it. No. You've got it set for that, so you can't change it, you can't downscale it.
I'm looking at BT Man's here, and this has got 720 or auto. Yours is set to
1080p, 60 frames per second.
And there's nothing to be able to change it.
And at 18,000 kilobytes per second of information, too.
Which is why it slows everybody's bloke broadband down.
Nice and crisp and clear.
It caused me lag when I play your stream. I pause your video so I can still see your chat. It lags me out.
Sucking all your broadband off you.
Yeah. Well, not the broadband, it's the GPU.
I've said that to you before, Herb. Most people watch off of the mobile phones or tablets, and then, like, when you've got it set to 1080, they can't watch it because it's always buffering.
Wow, we lost that because they didn't go in cap.
If you're watching it off of a PC, it's fine.
Yeah, 720 is good for mobile phones.
Yeah, and that's what a lot of people tend to do nowadays when they watch people on Twitch, is they use mobile phones to watch people or tablets.
Well, that's unfortunate for them.
I know.
Because I stream at 1080.
That's why I always use the stream up. GeForce RTX. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, because Pro Sniper, young little Pro Sniper, he started streaming Row. And he asked me what my settings were, and he tried the same settings that I use, and his computer and his internet went nope.
Oh, seriously.
It's probably not his internet, it's probably his graphics card.
I set him up with like ages ago, Herb. Right.
Well, telling that he didn't have the best internet connection anyway.
Alright. Oh,
here when my 1080 Ti was alive.
Yeah, but he's had another system since then. He sold his computer and he rebought another one.
When?
A couple of months ago. Only a couple of months ago. He went full MSI. MSI motherboard, MSI GPU.
Yeah, I know. That's what
but
I,
he always
I...
does MSI, doesn't he? Because he's an MSI fanboy.
Yeah. I set it all up for him via TeamViewer. Because he was watching my stream. And he was like, God, what, you got your thing set to? Oh shit, coppers, run. And I did it all for him, and I use the same settings on my OBS as what you do, don't I?
So I don't know about the kilobytes, I don't know about the bit rate.
Yeah, I had mine set high, if you can remember, because it was better quality. And he tried it, he went, oh no, I can't do it like that. I went, why? He went, I'm lagging.
Yeah, you're smart, Biodiesel. Yeah, you can push somebody, you dick. Eat fucking diesel. Bot poopers, man.
I have a guess how much this game is here if you was to buy it outright.
Oh, his fuel tank? No, you bastard! I nearly had his fucking fuel tank, you fucker. There! He's there! Let me shoot it! So many drones.
Yep.
I was talking to Big Mac the other day and all of, you know, before I came off.
Alright, okay.
Yeah. He was like, I wonder where you was. Like, yeah, unfortunately me. He gave up the ghost on me.
Yeah, Max back on armor 3, man.
I've got armor 3. I've not played any of it yet, so I need to do the training missions and stuff.
But you ain't got like 7,000 or 8,000 airs in it, though.
Yeah.
That's what Max's sitting on at the moment, between 7,000 and 8,000 airs or something like that, if not more by now.
No, because I did the real army for 24 years.
Post the address of a server that he's on. Can't remember where he posted it though.
Wow, we won that. Droid poopers won.
Wow, I seriously underestimated how much time he spent playing Armor 3. The dude's got over 9,000 hours in it now.
It's over 9,000!
Wow.
Over 9,000.
Yeah, I've just had a look. Over 9,100 hours he's got in that now. I'll get there with this someday. I'm already on, what, 5,007?
Just fucking leave it on for like for a night. Like, just put it on, just don't play it, just fucking leave it on.
Oh, no, that's what Galaxy does. It boots the game up and then walks away for an hour and comes back. Then he's like, oh, well, I've been playing this for such and such long. It's like, no, you ain't, you fucker.
What, is that what he does to cross out?
He's done it a few times, yeah. And you can see, because he's away, and it brings up the snooze thingies to say that they're away, doesn't it? This dude's got cap cans.